Now, I don't know how else to tell you this, friend, but it seems like you're a ghost. Not ideal, I know, but why don't we see if you can still interact with the living? Hold up your hands like you're about to whisper. When your hands glow green, the world is listening. Focus on an object between your hands. If it highlights, you can talk to it. Look at you go. Now tell it to move any which way you like. Whoops, you've woken up the bird. If you ever need tips, you can always ask him for help, or pull the triggers when you've selected an object. Show off. Guess you got the lay of the land. If you want to stop the world from listening, just drop your hands. Well, you've made such a ruckus, someone's come to check on the noise.
Huh? Hmm.
Huh. Ain't this a fine mess? Look, Bee's here with us, but it looks like she's ignoring her plants. Maybe if we help out a bit, she'll learn to trust us.
Hmm?
We need to distract Bee first. Remember, if you need a hint, pull the triggers once you've highlighted an object, or ask Harold for help. You get the right idea, but maybe the wrong frequency. Oh, that's definitely not it either. Try again. Well, that did it. Now let's bring some life back into this place, so to speak. One down, two to go. Almost there. You've done it. Now all we've got to do is wake B up. Call that a job well done, friend. Look at us, cozy as kittens by a campfire. Mm-hmm. Now let B take it from here. Remember, talk to the bird if you need any more hints. Well, looks like B's got her gardening buzz back, and our business here's complete. Yep, there's them white lights. I'll see you on the other side, friend. Mm-hmm.